Connie Clara Aerts is a professor of astrophysics at the Institute of Astronomy at the University of Leuven in Belgium. Professor Aerts is an internationally leading stellar astrophysicist who specializes in astroseismology, the study of oscillations in stars. She has made key contributions to the observation and analysis of stellar oscillations, as well as to the interpretation of the results. Professor Aerts has a close collaboration with scientists at the Department of Physics and Astronomy at Aarhus University on the analysis of data from Kepler and TESS missions.
The community would probably say that my biggest impact in astrophysics concerns the disclosure of how stars rotate in their interior. You see, astroseismology has been able to show how stars do that thanks to space missions that have been operational the past decade. And so now that we understand better how they rotate, we also know how they mix their chemical material. And overall, this means we can now calibrate the theory of stellar interiors. So it's thanks to astroseismology that we kind of live in the renaissance of this theoretical framework, and this implies that we can improve the theory the coming years. This will have an impact on the way that we predict how stars live their life, and along with them, their exoplanets, should they have any.
Professor Connie Aerts has a close and long-term association with Aarhus University. We collaborate on the analysis of data on stellar oscillations from large space missions. The Aarhus group focuses on cooler stars, and Connie likes it hot. Connie's acceptance of an honorary doctorate is a major boost to Aarhus University and to the astrophysics group, and we look forward in this way further to extend our collaboration with her.
Aarhus University hosts one of the major hubs in astroseismology in the world. There, the study of solar-type stars is very critical and important. So these are stars like our own Sun that have also exoplanets in the majority of cases. We in Leuven, on the other hand, we study massive stars. So these live a more violent life and may explode as a supernova at the end of their life. In this way, the Leuven and Aarhus teams are totally complementary, and we work in full harmony in the Space Mission Consortia. So because of that, and thanks to that, we also have the opportunity to exchange master and PhD students between the two universities. And working in this way with university students between Aarhus and Leuven really gives me the greatest joy in my professional life. It is always the highest on my priority list.